get no break. Here comes 08, being a kid can make everything seem so great. Everybody knew his name, but ain't seen no face. Guess where he from? Delaware, couldn't be no place. Who did that song called In My Bag? Try Stay Curious. Hooked up with Had, just the MySpace period. Young kid, big plans, my face serious. Turn around and every single high school is hearing this shit about a beat man at CHS. You see, I've been making movies like VHS. My home look at my success like he ain't stressed. I think it's sad people believe the EA next. Yo, we was locked in hot summers, JM and Quan Cellar. 10 years running, ain't it something that time tell us? Passion for the music, couldn't make that shit. Pops thought I was wasting time, I would hate that shit. Okay, so now I gotta come up with a new process. Started faking like I had to do school projects. Told him we was on the air with Cosmic Cav. Then he heard it for himself, that surprised him there. But I guess he was afraid of me throwing years away. Cause everything else in life I would steer away. Can't lie, never thought that I'd be here today. Working with the biggest names that you hear today. Funny how certain things feel better later. Cause it made me go harder and I'm still dedicated. Never make excuses, that's what he told us. And care if we ain't like him, that knowledge is where the oldest. And I love him for it. Look at me now, I'm spitting and flipping nouns. I stick to the mission, I'm the one women all miss around. Man, I'm forcing these hands on these idols. I'm nothing but the truth like the hand on the Bible for real. How many did it like me that y'all really respect? Young 302 King got Philly respect. Young legend reached out with the Illy Connect. Making all y'all used to act silly regret. That now I'm down Miami into the homies. Seeing me with C&D was kinda like I'm on already. Cause they knew my work ethic. And anything that I decided to invest in would turn into a blessing. Now here we are, can you hear me, y'all? And the main reason that I am here is clearly y'all.